if it doesn't bother you. But what if it does bother you? What if it interferes with your peace of mind, your happiness, your self-esteem, whether it should or not? Knowing I'm a plastic surgeon, is there something you would like to tell me or show me, maybe in confidence, that you wish you could fix? Something that you wish was different? Younger, smoother, smaller, larger, tighter, or higher than it is right now? Maybe there is just this one little thing that keeps you from feeling good about yourself. An eccentricity or an irregularity or an age-related alteration that you don't like when you see it in the mirror. If that sounds like you, then I'm here to help. No judgment, just solutions. From DIY to OTC to OR. In this book, I cover many different types of techniques, gadgets, products, and remedies, and even a few procedures that can maximize your assets and help you look younger. Some of them you can make at home. Some of them you can buy at your local pharmacy. Some of them require a prescription from a medical doctor. Some, just a few, require an operating room. I offer you many options because I want you to have a lot of choices. Maybe mixing up a face cream in your own kitchen sounds like your idea of fun. Go for it. I've got recipes. Maybe spending a little extra money on a really high-quality wrinkle cream or eye cream is in your budget and on your list. Great. I'll tell you where to spend your money and where not to waste it. Maybe you are Botox curious. Cool. I'll tell you what you need to know and allay your worst fears. Maybe having your doctor use a high-tech laser on your stretch marks or sagging skin is totally you. Awesome! I'll tell you exactly what you should know before you go. From nose to toes, I've got secrets that will rejuvenate you. But before we get into those chapters, I want to take just a short time to explain the differences between the kinds of treatments I'll be talking about. Several levels of intervention are possible for just about every body part you would like to improve. Essentially, they come down to these four. Number one, natural. These interventions use the products of nature, like fruits or milk or oil, many of which you probably have in your own kitchen. Can you say DIY? Number two, chemical. These interventions use chemistry to your benefit. Many of these chemicals are derived from or synthesized from natural compounds, but have been altered to be stronger and more potent. Some of these products are available over the counter, and some require a prescription from your plastic surgeon, dermatologist, or other doctor. Number three, technical. These are the gadgets, devices, and machines that aren't surgical in nature, but that can make a real difference in how your skin looks. They include things like lasers, pulsed light, ultrasound, and radio frequency waves. These devices are very expensive, so most of the time you would require a visit to the doctor to use them. There are a few less powerful gadgets that you can invest in for home use. Number four, surgical. These are obviously the interventions that require a surgeon's practiced hand and include things like brow lifts, facelifts, breast augmentation, and liposuction. This is not the focus of this book, which is about the many, many non-surgical anti-aging resources available to you. However, if you do decide that you need plastic surgery for an issue that can't be handled any other way, and these do exist, I'll be sure to let you know, I'll give you a little bit of information to guide you. Some people definitely gravitate toward the natural side of things. They like mixing up their own skincare remedies at home and saving money on a DIY approach. Others are more likely to try more intense treatments because they want faster or more dramatic results. Some people enjoy the process of finding the most effective chemical treatments, like over-the-counter creams with the latest age-reversing ingredients. Some people like the fun of technical gadgets that can make them look younger. A few people may opt for a surgical procedure. You will have your options, but I will give you all the best options. Generally, I recommend chemical and technical solutions as the most effective, but I like many natural treatments too. I'll give you the information you need. Let's talk about each one of these so you can best choose in any of the following chapters which kind of intervention will be best for what you want to do. Natural. Natural methods are the least